Within just about every general education classroom, you will see students working at different levels. Some students may be working at or above grade level, while others are struggling. Education is not one size fits all, which can often be challenging for teachers who are trying to meet the unique needs of all students. It can also be difficult for a teacher to identify which students are struggling and why. Response to Intervention, or RTI, is a multi-tier approach to the early identification and support of students with specific learning and behavior needs. Schools use data to monitor student progress and provide and adjust instruction based on student needs. And Odysseyware can provide the resources you need to support students at all levels. The RTI framework is comprised of three tiers: Odysseyware's robust assessment and progress monitoring, targeted instruction, prescriptive learning paths, and flexible customization and teacher authoring features provide powerful tools to support each tier in your school's RTI program. RTI begins with a universal screening to establish a baseline of student skills and to identify struggling learners. Those students are then moved into Tier 1. Tier 1 focuses on all students who are identified as being at risk for poor learning outcomes. Odysseyware's core curriculum, which consists of grade appropriate text and vocabulary, rich multimedia and dynamic learning activities, projects, and assessments, is an ideal tool for Tier 1 instruction. Student progress is closely monitored, and all students who have shown significant progress are returned to regular classroom programs. Students not showing progress are moved to Tier 2. In Tier 2, students who did not show progress in Tier 1 are provided with increasingly intensive supplemental instruction based on their individual needs. Teachers can use Odysseyware's course prescriptive mode, course customization feature, and teacher authoring tool to select targeted skills from the core curriculum that will meet the needs of small groups of Tier 2 students. Students who continue to show little progress in Tier 2 are then considered for further interventions in Tier 3. Tier 3 students received individualized interventions that target specific skill deficits. In addition to the resources utilized in Tiers 1 and 2, teachers can use Odysseyware's Blended Learning Library, Spark, and skills diagnostic resources to provide intensive, supplemental instruction to small groups or individuals. Students who do not achieve the desired level of progress are then referred for a more comprehensive evaluation, and their eligibility for special education may be considered. Odysseyware's gradebook tools and reports allow teachers to closely monitor student progress and assess student needs at all tier levels. With Odysseyware, you have the tools to provide differentiated instruction and interventions for students at all levels of your school's RTI program. Thank you for taking the time to learn about Response to Intervention. For more information, contact your education specialist or Odysseyware customer service.